So you got, who are these people around the bed, huh?
Hi, Mama.
Who is this? Who's that? Who's that right there?
All right, we're looking for our third person to join the final three.
Who am I?
Versus Angela, fire making competition.
Yeah, you got your kids around you, huh?
Mama, what color are my eyes?
Brown like shit.
What color? What?
I didn't say that.
Mama, look at my eyes. Look at the
burning. Tony, did you have to say that?
Where's Joko? Mama, what color are they?
Don't shake your leg.
I got blueberry, Mama. Mama, I got blueberry eyes. Yes. Well, that's okay. I got blue eyes. That's good.
You got all your kids here, huh? Four of us. Yeah.
Well, you have anything to say, Mama?
Say something about that, but there's too many in here.
Mama?
Hey, Mom, remember what we talked about a couple different times? We want you to know it's okay. We want you to know that we're going to be okay.
We'll be all right.
If you want to go ahead and go on home, we want you to know it's going to be okay. We're going to be just fine. And you're going to be in a better place. You know that?
Yeah.
And we want you to know it's okay. Because we're gonna get to see you again one day.
Yeah.
And you'll be up in heaven with all your family.
Yeah.
And all of your other kids. And Papa and your Mama. You know it?
Yeah.
Because you said you was tired. Isn't that what you told me?
Yeah.
You was tired and you wanted to go to heaven, right?
Right.
Yeah. And we just want you to know it's going to be okay.
Okay.
Okay, we love you. Not very often you get all of us around you, around your bed, do you?
Yeah.
We're all here at the same time.
Yeah.
That's a blessing, isn't it? Cheryl's over here on this side.
Yeah.
See? She's going to be okay, too.
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you.
You like eyes. Good Lord, look at you.
And we know you're tired, Mom.
Yep. Oh, my goodness, you are cold.